Bella? Bella? Edward, what just happened?
I don't know.
But are you okay, Bella?
Yeah, I'm alright. I just can't get this amulet off of me.
What? Carlisle told me that whoever wears this, whoever the amulet chooses, is the chosen one.
How do you mean?
Chosen one meaning that they were the ones chosen by the amulet to protect and guard the vamp horses and the amulet.
Me?
Why me?
And thou who wears it cannot take it off.
So what? I can't take this off?
No.
But another vamp horse could.
So meaning you could take it off me.
Why would I want to take it off of you? It looks so beautiful on you.
Thank you, Edward.
But I can't get this thing off. What if I want to go somewhere and there's a strict dress code meaning no amulets or necklaces? What'd I do then?
Don't worry about it. Let's just enjoy our honeymoon.
Okay.
Now, I was thinking maybe we could go for a swim tonight.
Okay. Don't take too long, Miss Cullen.
We'll be waiting in the water.
What am I supposed to do with this?